Hi, it's me, Franny. In this video, I wanted to show you some of the letters I've previously created. I like to write letters and add themes to them so that everything is cohesive. Sometimes I'll add a tea bag, but there's always little verses with some type of drawing or painting or something on there. So I hope you guys enjoy. This one's generically green themed. This one's cotton candy and sheep. This one's sunflowers. And I won't explain all of them to you, but just wanted to give you a little bit of an idea. Hope you enjoy. Now that you kind of understand what I was doing, here are some singular things that I didn't take photos with their entire group. So this was a fall themed letter, so all these gourds went in the same category. And this one was actually done by a tutorial that I'll list in the description. And the theme of this one is dogs in Halloween costumes. You'll see a few of those. Ghost dog, vampire dog. The next theme is fruits. This was also a tutorial that I'll list in the description. This one was really fun, and most of these are actually done on note cards. I was in a note card phase for a really long time because it's just small paper. Here are some florals, just done with pen, and then I would fill in the verses. The verses are either on the back or haven't been written yet on most of these because mostly capturing the art. These goofy ones are Valentine's Day. This is an animal cookie themed one because me and my best friend love animal cookies, especially the frosted ones with sprinkles. This is a fall one. I really like these because each one combines two different fall things in one idea. So like a pumpkin full of hot chocolate or a fire that's actually made out of leaves. This theme was leaves, or at least the shape of leaves, with something fall painted on it. Fall is really my season, if you couldn't tell. These are bears in Christmas sweaters. This one is the Minnesota State Fair, which I've already posted a video where I have a State Fair themed page. I love the Minnesota State Fair. I think it's so awesome. And then this is my most recent letter. There's a video up on it. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. I had so much fun sharing it with you and so much fun going back at the things I've created as well. I hope to show you all the new ones in the future. Thank you. Bye.